100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
It's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second. Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
She was a bit damp, bit mouldy, bit smelly, but now she runs like a dream. You can't kill a mini. If this thing had a little more ground clearance, I'd take it off-road.
Thank you.
You keep shopping, have fun. I'll tot up the price for you here. Just let me know when you're done.
Apparently, there's another classic card just waiting to be claimed. Keep down low, though, yeah? I've only told you. And Kira. And Alex. And...
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Thank you. cards. Turn right. Turn right.